Now that we have both halves to that key, we should see if it matches that lock.
Go!